Hi there, thank you for tuning in. We just wanted to show you some of the things T-Hub is doing to, you know, keep our building and workspace safe. We have hand sanitizers right up front. You don't even have to touch the bottle ever. We have the foot pedal. Of course, once you enter the building, we have extremely vigilant security team who's always, always on the lookout for any signs that someone is, is a high-risk individual. So we check the temperature of each person coming in, plus their status on the Arogya Setu app, which you all must know is the government app that we're all required to have. Other than that, we also have a lot of screens and posters put across the workspace so that people are never short of information. We've tried to cram as much information as possible into our workspace so that, you know, no one can say that they didn't have the information, because the lift area is a very important place as well, and we've taken a lot of care to restrict the number of people and set up some rules over there as well. So other than that, why don't we just hear a little bit from our teammates and what they think.
Hi everyone, as we step into the new normal, we would like to invite all of you back again into the T-Hub building. We opened the facility about 2 weeks ago, and since then the team has been relentlessly working to put in place all the safety precautions, ensuring that social distancing is maintained. We have ensured that there are a lot of signs.
Hand sanitizers all over.
I have my temperature checked twice a day.
So I request everyone to come to T-Hub office, because our team is providing every possible safety measures to fight this corona situation.
So put on your shield mask and come and join us and get on with your businesses, because this is the time to rewire yourself in the new corona era. T-Hub is there to help you guys in the long run.
Welcome to T-Hub.
Welcome back.
Welcome. So thank you everyone for watching the video. We really want to make our workspace safe and, you know, get back to some form of normalcy again. So, you know, get in touch with us if you want to, you know, work out of T-Hub.